She's become the first black woman to be made a member of the Cup Classique Producers Association.
Mm-hmm. Inset. Wow, that was a big deal. And let me tell you, because I fought for that.
We are Department of Small Business Development, Bonang. We're there in the best way that we can to support particularly black, particularly women, particularly young owned, because we believe you guys are the future.
Let me tell you something. That for me was very nerve-wracking, because it meant I cannot fail, because there were so many people, important people, who were behind me.
She is an absolute mogul, otherwise known as Mogan.
Yeah.
Either way you take it.
My dad, my mom, everybody who's here, my friends. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. It means the world to me. You know, the House of B&G was something that was started 2 years ago. I remember it was a joke. I was sitting for my first initial meeting. I went to Stellenbosch. And then we had lunch, Davin and I, and I remember sitting and I took a picture and I said to myself, I've always wanted a vineyard, right? And then I started hashtag girls with vineyards. So somebody then phoned the vineyard that I was at. They were like, did Bonang buy this vineyard? Like in an email. And Rustin feels like, no, Bonang did not buy a vineyard. And then on Twitter, it's like, ha, you lied, you didn't buy a vineyard.
I didn't really feel the need to say anything, because Nicky Lemmets, it was sweet.
Now I'm like, well, well, well. What do we have here?
Angan bamba, Shem. The 18th of March, can it champagne. Benzin, manch.
All right, the toast. I hope you have a glass in your hand. The first official toast of the House of B&G goes to a very special woman who's standing next to me. It is her birthday on Wednesday. It's Pinky's birthday on Wednesday, so happy birthday.
Thank you.
And to everybody who was a dream, man. You know?
No, man, it feels so weird. It feels so good. I don't know how I feel. That's how I feel. You know, like after a musician like releases a hit single, that's how I feel.